LaBridge, the name of an artist, the name of a story. The tale begins in the 1950s when the Fromentier family commissions French artist Joseph-Marie Le Tournier with creating a unique collection of watercolors to be printed as greeting cards. From the 1950s to the 70s, Le Tournier, under the name of LaBridge, will produce over 800 original watercolors on various themes, such as hunting, ships, castles, and French landmarks. Admiring LaBridge watercolors is reviving sweet childhood memories, discovering old trades, visiting the Loire castles, sailing away on a ship, and immersing into breathtaking scenes. Madame Sylvie Petrel, the inheritor of this body of art, has put for sale the entire collection. These original and vintage watercolors are a unique souvenir of a bygone era, the ideal gift for the art amateur and lover of all things French. So dive into the world of LaBridge. Beautiful surprises await you.